Hello, this is the unboxing of the iOptron CEM70, or more commonly known as the CEM70. I just received this today directly from iOptron, and here is the unit, and I'm about to open it up for the very first time. Looks like there's a box inside. So I'm gonna not take it out because it's more difficult to take it out. I'm just gonna open it up here, nice and gentle. There we go. All right, it looks like here is the metal case. So I'm gonna take it out of the box and slowly, there goes the box, and here's the metal case. Looks like it's very, very sturdy, and it's pretty strong all the way around. Looks, has nice four rubber feet, so you can put it sideways, and I'm going to open up these two right here, and open it up, and here is the opening. Okay, looks like there's a nice nice note for us. Please read the setup guide before taking the mount out of the case. Okay, we will read that later. So let's see, here's the actual mount. Looks like it came with a power cord. Very nice, and some keys. I guess the keys are for the locks over here. Good to have. And here's the power cord. Looks like this is a regular computer power adapter. And then this looks like a 2.1 by 2.5 millimeter adapter. Here's the counterweight bar. And here's the hand controller. There you go. Looks real nice. And it has two connectors on the bottom. One goes directly into the mount, and this one is the serial port that you can use to connect to the ASI Air or your computer or other computing device. Let's see what else is in here. Okay. Looks like the some kind of cable. Oh, this is the cable that connects the hand controller to the mount. There we go. And this is a standard USB printer port type of cable. I think we can use this to connect from the mount directly to your USB port on your computer. So let me put that over here. And last but not least is the actual mount. That's the only thing that's in here. So I'm going to attempt to take it out, but it's... And then I can take it out. It is heavy, ugh, really, really heavy. And I don't want to break it by trying to take it out. So there we go. Okay, so here's the mount. I'm gonna stand it up. Here we go. This is where the optical tube assembly would go. And let's look at the bottom. Here we go. So we have the HBX, which goes to the hand controller, the ST4, the auto guider, the on and off switch, and the power. And as you can see, this is the CEM70. And this is where you connect directly to the iPolar. This is where the iPolar polar alignment scope is. Polar aligner camera. And let's take a look at the bottom. And that's the mount that goes onto the tripod. The tripod is coming in a couple of days, so I will make another video when it comes. But looks like we have a leveler over here on the bottom with a nice little bubble. And that's about it. So if you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, here is the CEM70. Thanks for watching.